Hello friends, this is Komal from Ethnic India. Ethnic India, as the name represents, deals in organic products. And today I'm going to share the benefits of garlic, a natural spice and herb. We all use garlic in our daily cooking for garnishing and tadka. But garlic is not only a spice, it is a herb with many medical properties. It also been placed in many home remedies. There are numerous benefits of eating garlic. It was used ancient Egyptian times as traditional remedy to maintain health and treat diseases. The potential health benefits of garlic reside in its natural components, which include allicin, a compound of sulfur that produces when you chew and crush fresh garlic. Garlic is a versatile ingredient as it has many beneficial qualities. It has carbohydrates and proteins that improve your physical performance and mental health. Garlic is also high in vitamins and minerals, such as vitamin B, sodium, potassium, and magnesium. Garlic can treat infections, metabolic disorders, and respiratory problems. It contains antioxidants and anti-inflammatory, which assist in cardiovascular health. It reduces the body cholesterol level and regulate the blood pressure. It can also help with increasing the blood flow and preventing premature aging. Garlic helps in killing germs better than prescribed antibiotic. Garlic also helps in reducing belly fat. You can consume garlic in any form. You can eat raw garlic or have a garlic tea with lemon, or can take garlic with honey. But avoid cooked garlic, as cooking demolishes the allicin component from garlic. So friends, eat garlic every day and keep the doctor away. Thank you.